is going to be Zero Suit versus Sonic.
And guys, that's it for me. I will be at a different tournament, so I'll see you guys later.
All right, PK,
get somebody else.
Take care.
Bye.
I thought he was number one.
Three, two, one, go!
Cell's already got his first stock on. Jutsu, so that can't be good damage. He's gonna have to find a kill though before getting to the end. So. Oh, good catch, and that'll be good. Pretty much an even game now. We'll see if Jutsu can get a good DSS combo. Catches Juice with the side downward side.
And your round was almost too easy.
It's a really weird move hitting below the ledge, actually. But T-Cell takes the first game. We'll see where it goes. Counter
versus.
Probably going to be Cotton City. What's Battlefield? Okay. I was only able to hear Mike before. It's better. I can hear myself better, I think. Yeah. I think so, yeah.
Hello.
Oh, good spike by Juice. Give him the first stock. Honestly, I think in this matchup, Sonic just has much better tools to deal with Zero Suit in neutral. But Zeus is going to have to get those kills like spikes and up this top ledge, top blast zone. He's also taking again another force attack, but Juice actually doing much better in terms of damage this game. Oh my, that almost killed. Catching him with that boost kick on top. But Battlefield might have come to save T-cells here. Okay, up throw to up tilt. Not quite what he's looking for, but... missed grab. T-cells runs away from that. Forward smash on catching him. Good trump there by Juice. Juice sitting at a pretty good lead here. We'll see if he can get this kill before he takes up too much damage. Ooh, a forward smash. Not quite gonna do it yet, but gotta be careful for those. Back throw not gonna do it yet either. Even game right now. It comes out to who can get a little back throw. Might do it. No, it doesn't do it yet. Close. Oh, a back air will probably do it at this percent. Good shield pressure with those back airs from Juice. Oh, will that be a punish? No. Okay. Good down B off the ledge. Sending T-cell straight off. And now we see 1-all. Sets out 1-all. Self probably countering to FD. Of course, being very strong in this stage. Zeus doesn't quite have the platform to escape to and move around Sonic's spin dash, another movement option. Ooh, a lock going there, okay. Zeus does rack up a lot of damage. In this stage that does. Pretty good pick for T-cells here. Okay, finally we get some damage here from Juice. I grab a couple of aerials. But he's gonna have to keep this up if someone wants to have a chance in this game. I think we might see another up B, an up air from up B, but Juice up B for the forward air instead to give him the damage. Still catching Juice with the down air off stage. So Juice catching the air dodge. Doesn't quite connect the last hit. Oh, nice weaving there by T-cells, going in, out, and then coming back in with a forward smash to secure that stock. T-cells getting a lot of foot tools out of this big dash here, leading into this some percent of the spring, and leading into a very safe landing back onto the ground. Nice wall jump. Gonna be punished? Oh, no punish on that. We're gonna have to punish those. Punish on the grab, this grab. Oh. trying to catch him on the ledge with that down smash. Not quite able to do it. He still has a pretty good lead here. Still hasn't lost his first duck yet. Another footstool combo. Just gonna get. Back throw not gonna do it, only a 66%. But puts him in an edge guarding situation. Oh, and that F smash is gonna kill him. A lot of rage.
That was almost too easy.
2-1 for T-Schultz. Picking the Dreamland.
Three, two, one, go!
Similar stage to Battlefield, which you did pretty well on. So we'll see if we can replicate those results here. Doing a good job catching him off stage. The side B misses. That will lead to Juice's first stock. T-Cell, I'd say, sitting on a comfortable lead here. Only at 49% on his first stock. Let's see if he can pack on some damage before getting up B killed. Okay, good. Escapes out of that, doesn't get killed. Not too much damage on ZSS yet, though. He's doing a good job on racking up the damage, probably bringing it back. Oh, that was a good trump, but that wasn't a kill yet. We'll see if this taunt to get body comes true. Breaking out of that grab. Breaking out of the grab yet again. That will kill. Alright, so 61%, not too bad. ZSS can make this up pretty well if he finds a way to get into the Sonic. See, up here is already. Catching with his up, is this gonna be it? Oh no. He's also managing to get out of it yet again. Just a lead for a kill. Gives him another chance to get this. Backer not gonna do it. Puts him in a good spot though, keeping him off stage. This is a swing actually, swinging from the her side B. Actually, keeping her away from this good spring. The S-Match is gonna do it, and it's gonna be 3-1 for T-Schultz.
Let's do that again sometime!
You have to stay. Juice out at third place. It's gonna be our grand finals. T-Schultz from loser side, Spiro.